welcome to our vlog again. And then we're already in their home, and then we already did everything. And now we are going to play a game, which is called Who is Most Likely To. The extractions are like, we need a pillow and then powder or water if you want. And then you can put, and then put the powder, and then we're going to say questions like, who's mostly like that, who's mostly like this, and then whoever that is, we're gonna put our heads down like that, and then they have powder on their face. That's it.
We'll start the game.
Ask the questions.
Who is the nerdiest?
He is naughty because she always roam around everywhere in the house, and then she always mess up things. She make a mess. She always make a mess, choke things on the floor. And then next question:
who is more sweet?
William.
Okay. Who is more funny? Right?
She's funny because she always do like this, and then she like always trip, and then she always like slap her face, and then she's just funny.
Who is more patient?
Me.
Who is bully? Who is always picking her nose? Who is always mad? Who loves painting?
Me too, I love painting.
Who loves TikTok? Who is always dancing just for nothing?
No one.
Who is always acting as a baby?
Guys, I stopped for a minute because I just swallowed some powder, which is so horrible. And that really hurt, so I tried to gargle and then it's gone. So, next question!
Who always make drama? Who is crying like a cow? Who is always making a sound like a cat?
You're the cat one!
Who is good at school? Who eats more?
No!
Who always change clothes?
Oh.
Who is difficult to wake up during school time?
Okay, you! You always come out to wake up!
Who is talkative? And last, who is the stingy?
I don't want to give my money. So that's it for this vlog today, guys. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like this video. Thank you.